So tomorrow I'm leaving for Florida on training camp for an entire month. I'm so fucking excited! You can see here in Denmark that like all the leaves are falling off the tree. Like look at this. It's not actually that cold, 12, 13 degrees, which is not too bad, but still. In a moment, this is gonna be so depressing and so cold. So no, it's really nice to be leaving for Florida. I've never been to the States before, so I'm just really excited to go. Guys, I'm so excited for this training camp in Florida. I'll be leaving in less than 15 hours or so. One quick paddle before we leave. And I can't tell you how excited I am for this training camp. I am so ready.
Det ligner sådan der.
Det er en fortrøst. Det er
en massage, man.
Du skal ikke sidde sådan der.
Der må være køling, der må være køling i.
Yes!
Det kommer med, det kommer med.
Det er så
fisk. So yeah, we arrived a couple of hours ago. And we have gotten some sleep, like 5 or 6 hours. And like, my room is crazy big. I've never been on a training camp this big of a room before. This bathroom too. I don't have a... My bathroom at home is not this big at all. Like, I'm ready to go do some weights. We haven't got a pedal yet, so we have to prepare everything right now. Look at this view. Look at this view.
Allow myself to introduce myself.
You fall inside. I saw it from inside. Oh, that you break my heart. It's so wide. I don't care if you cry.
back to life. Girl, I said it already, don't make me say it twice. It's all your fault that you don't got nobody by your side. Yeah, I'm way better off by myself. You tell me that you love me every time you need it help. And it's not that I didn't feel the same as you felt. It was over for the moment, I saw you were filled with guilt.
I haven't even been 24 hours in America yet, and it's crazy. I love it here. Like, the cars are so big and everything is much bigger than Denmark. Our paddles didn't go with us on the plane, unfortunately. Today we are going to the gym and we are running later, I think. But yeah, it's so cool so far. And if I haven't talked about it yet, this is our car. This is freaking, like, you don't see stuff like this in Denmark. You don't see stuff like this in Denmark at all. But yeah, I'm just so excited. It's going so well so far, and I can't imagine it not being like the best camp of my life. I'm really grateful for this trip, and I'm gonna get the best out of it. So yeah, see you later.
Yeah!
Du skal ikke filme mig.